Today we will learn some concept about set theory. Student, set theory may split into two form. First one is set. So set, what is set? Set is a collection of well-defined objects. Collection is group. Well-defined objects. Easily identify objects are known as well-defined objects. For example, the set of bobbles in English alphabet. We know that English alphabets are A, E, I, O, and U. When these alphabets are written in curly bracket, then this collection is known as set. You can give this collection name in capital letters, suppose A. So A is a set of all bobbles. See another example. Collection of all prime, collection of first 5 prime numbers. First prime number. What is the first prime number? Is 2, second 3, 5, 7 and 11. When we will put these all 5 prime numbers in curly brackets, then this is known as the set. Set of all first 5 prime numbers. Give another name in capital form, that is P. Dear students, here A, E, I, O, U are known as elements. Same way, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 are also known as elements. Right? Now, what should be the proper way to represent a set? Any method for representation of a set? There are two methods. First, roster form. Students, in roster form, you have to write all the elements, in curly brackets. Second method, set builder form. In set builder form, you have to write some specific property of elements. See previous example, the set of bobbins in English alphabet, when we will write in roster form, this way you have to write all the bobbins A, E, I, O, U. But whenever we are going to represent this set in set builder form, then there will be a system. You may write